Are you recording separate audio and video? And then in post, you need to sync them together? There's a number of ways to do that. Today, I'm going to focus on the most amazing tool ever created, PluralEyes. If you're using a DSLR to make your videos, you should be using separate audio too. But then you need to sync them together when you edit. There are a couple ways to do this. Clap to sync. I've got a video about this simple method. Final Cut and Premiere both have a function to sync one video to its accompanying audio track. I've got a video doing that in Final Cut. And finally, using PluralEyes. In this video, I'll show you how to use PluralEyes.
So I'm going to be doing this in Final Cut Pro 10, but this can work in Final Cut 7 or Premiere. We'll start out. I've got a project here where I've imported all the footage from my DSLR, which is here, the MVI files, and the SDE files are coming from my H4N audio recorder. So I'm just going to go in here and drag these all down to the timeline. This was a fun video that I worked on. And then below that, we're going to drag in the audio files that were recorded at the same time. And you can see here, there's just kind of a mishmash of files. So what you'll do is go up to File and then Export XML. And we'll export this to the hard drive. Takes a few seconds. And now we're going to go over to PluralEyes. And I'm using version 3.5. And you can see here that you can import projects from a number of different softwares, but we're working with Final Cut Pro 10. And let's just grab that XML file that we just created. Now it's going to take a few seconds to a few minutes here, depending on the length of your footage, to kind of prepare all these waveforms. So I'm just going to zoom forward with this, but I'll tell you how long it takes after the zoom forward. Okay, it took about 45 seconds to go through and prepare these clips, and it looks like there's a few clips that are really short duration, but we'll say okay to that. And then head on up to Synchronize, and the magic will happen. And that was real time. It looks like some of the clips didn't sync for some reason, but the vast majority of them did. And these are things we can go back in and try to play some of these clips. This is the camera. This is the audio. It looks like this audio was mostly nothing. PluralEyes wasn't able to match those up, but they were able to match all of these. So this is great. Let's hit Export Timeline. And hit export. Final Cut is going to ask you which library to bring that into, and I'm going to choose the PluralEyes demo. And now down here, you see the first timeline, which was not synchronized, and I'm going to open up the synchronized timeline. And you can see here everything that's been synchronized between the camera and the audio. So what you can do is take the audio from the camera and just bring that down to zero, because you don't want to be hearing the audio from the camera. That's the audio that's being replaced with the audio from the audio recorder.
PluralEyes is most handy when you have a lot of clips to sync. If you have just one or two, you can easily do that with Final Cut or Premiere. Thanks for watching. If you want more tips about how to use online video in your business, click subscribe now.